I think what sets me apart as a mentor is my personal approach to mentoring. I'm not just all about teaching students the medical side of medicine, I'm about teaching them the family side of medicine, the person side of medicine. I always like to tell them they should be the best you they can be before they are the best doctor they can be, and the two of those mesh well. Osteopathic philosophy is that we are all family, and that's what drew me to the profession in the first place. One of the ways I mentor students is I offer them opportunities to go into the heartland of Kentucky with me to see my Amish HCOM population. In that, they stay at my house. We have a separate building built on our house. It's kind of like a dormitory room that can fit five medical students at a time. And they spend the weekend with my family interacting with both my Amish families who invite over to the house for dinner and showing them what kind of person I am and what kind of family I have. And they can speak to them about what they like about medicine, what they don't like about medicine, what they look for in a physician, so they can realize that it's not just the doctor that had the highest grade in a class or studied the best for a national test. They're looking for a doctor that's a real person. So I think one of the issues that for students and why I like to bring the osteopathic philosophy into my mentoring is that when they get to medical school, so much time is devoted to just studying the books. And I think students can have a tendency to lose why they were interested in medicine in the first place. And so I try to offer them the ability to interact on a personal level, a holistic level, and bring in the whole person into the osteopathic philosophy of mentoring. I think it's so important for students to see how important it is to have a family life and to be their own person before they can be the best physician they can be, so that their patients then can get that feeling from them that they really care about them as a person, not just as another patient coming through the door. And that pulls in the holistic approach of osteopathic medicine, just like in our own lives.